just realised that I went to bed with my retainer in last night and it's not in my mouth.
Lord Jesus, please be in my face.
I found it. I mean, when I was sleeping, I must have took it out and put it up here. So it was so considerate of me. That was a panic. Good morning. I'm going to train with Eleanor Lynch, which I don't know if some of you might know or some of you might not. She is a UKUP pro. Her physique is unreal. Like, I'm in love with her physique, it's mental. I actually found her through Instagram. It's so funny, she's so nice, lovely girl. So we've decided that we're going to meet up and train, so we're going to do that today. We're going to do circuits and abs, which are my two least favourite things, cardio and abs. But we both hate them, so I think that's going to work out well because we're both going to motivate each other. She's also, I think she said she was 10 weeks out or maybe 9 weeks out now from her competition. So she's quite into prep. I'm just starting next week, but she's quite into prep. So I feel like on this prep, she's done multiple shows this year, I think. I'm sure she did that. I feel like we're both going to motivate each other a lot through this prep, just due to the fact that we both hate the same things. I feel like in a way that we'll kind of motivate each other to do them, because we're both like, I hate doing this, but we really need to do it. Oh my god, I barely need to eat. I'm so sorry. Oh, food's coming. So yeah, I'm gonna do that, and then I'm gonna do some more work for uni, and then I am gonna go training tonight and train back triceps, I think. Yes, back and triceps, because I trained shoulders and chest last night and I am in agony. Like, I messaged Eleanor and I was like, my legs hurt and my shoulders hurt, my chest hurts. I was like, I don't really know if I can do circuits, but I'll be fine. I am going to go now because I always do this. I ramble on for ages and then I forget what I was actually going to do and then don't have time to do it. Life in general. I need to get changed. I'm going to get changed. I'm going to show you my outfit of the day and then I'm going to eat. And then I'm going to meal prep and I'm going to show you. And yeah. Sorry. Oh my god, I get so distracted.
Posted up, floating off. Ever find
laggard. Laggard.
We're in a pair of tucked-up jeans. They're like the only jeans that actually fit. black scrubbed up, and then this oversized baggy t-shirt that I have about five of in different colours because they're life. Okay, I'm just procrastinating because I don't want to go to uni because it's cold outside. That's what's happening. Okay, so I just went to uni to pick up some stuff, go to the art shop to get some more clay because I need to do some more faces for my final piece, which is due on Friday, and I'm freaking out a little bit, but it's okay because we'll get it done. I've got to set my camera because I'm an idiot, but it's a really nice day today, it's nice sunny, so might take a little walk later. Get some nice footage. Oh, nice one. So yeah, I thought I would show you my this tripod, honestly. I thought I'd somebody's gonna get killed. You're gonna get killed. so I thought I'd show you some of my sketchbook work and do like a little time lapse of me making some faces to show you what I do at uni sometimes. I don't always do this, depends what the project called landfill. So basically we get one of these a week, every 2 weeks, which gives you like this big paragraph about like stuff, and then goes on to show you, like tell you what they require from you basically. Now most of the time start with a mind map. So I just went on to doing like some prints, some background techniques, like splatter techniques, some more development. Then I went on to backgrounds using the red print and ink. Really like this one. Different brush techniques. You may be like, if you're not really into art, this kind of looks like absolute crap, but it's good to kind of get your stuff onto paper to kind of test the different techniques. Stuff like this one was a mix between ink and the splatter technique, which I quite liked. It made it look quite rustic. Exploration into human face, an expression of being like trapped. Ideas, fabric, examples, which this one was tissue paper, like kitchen roll, but I really like the bubbly technique it gives. Some more backgrounds, layouts. Paper to the man, took a beast, yeah. Standing up on a roof, soaking a night in. Street letting the light in. Feeling better alone, I guess I just like it. I'll do what I'm gonna do to get you excited. She wanna light up, she wanna lay with me. If I gotta ride up, giving her A to C. Tell me it's real, yeah. Baby, is it real? Yeah. Hey, fuck it, you talking about fella. Chicken,
40 grams of onions, peppers and spinach, 40 grams of green beans and 110 grams of rice with sweet chilli sauce because it's lifesaver. And I have a slice of cheese melted on top of my chicken because it is my last week before prep and I love cheese, so I'm eating it. And that's that. Let's eat.
So, in Kilogym, here's Jordan's lovely girl, she's doing BNBF, I've just realised what the hell she's doing, so, really friendly show and it should be amazing. So it's 11th June.
Yep.
I'm going to have seven, so.
Seen you from afar, you was talking sideways. If you want to start shit, just know that we gon' pop quick. Disrespect me, and I'm real disrespectful. Disrespect me, and I'm real disrespectful.
Get the fuck out of my face.
I'm posted with my clique, we ain't never flinch. Credit card, work the wrist, LeBron with the chip. All the sauce made a slip, when I walk I drip. We don't care that you rich, you corny little bitch. I started all the vibes, started all the waves. Could've made it in my country, took it to the States. I'm feeling like I'm ace, giving all the fades. Hit and run, they starving, taking pics on my plates. Moving it quick, trying to get rich and I'm dodging these things. Got head in the Uber, they call me a Lynch. She pissed, but it is what it is, what it is. Girl, I'm stuck up in my ways, yeah, my ways, yeah. You can call me when you naked, you naked. Excuse me, respect the motherfucking set. Service, cause you know we love to flex. Money double love when I fuck a check. Bitch, I got now. Fuck who got next. Seen you from afar. You was talking sideways. If you wanna start shit, just know that we gon' pop quick. Disrespect me, and I'm real disrespectful. Disrespect me, and I'm real disrespectful.
Get the fuck out of my face.
Thank God I don't ever gotta beg or borrow. I'm stuffing up the mattress case I fall tomorrow. You know my whole squad really got me. Know the difference with who's down and who's around me. It is what it is, tacking these shifts on my mama a crib. Doing this shit cause you know that it's lit. Got the baddest bitches all in my dick. Call me a whip, scoo. Call me a whip, scoo. All my exes talking crazy, they be tripping. Hit my phone right before the show, ask for tickets. Bitch, you should know this shit sold out, why you visit? Come and see me in the backseat, windows up. That's the way she like the fuck. Met her ass up in the club, hate it when I throw the ones. But she know that I am the one. I'm up before the sun for my future sons. Seen you from afar, you was talking sideways. If you wanna start shit, just know that we gon' pop quick. Disrespect me, and I'm real disrespectful. Disrespect me, and I'm real disrespectful.
Enjoy the circuits and give them a go if you want to, if you have a definition.